Do you want to be like me?
Yes.
Do you want to make money?
Yes.
Yes, I agree. I agree with you that you want to make money. Because, you know, we went all over the place distributing hand meals, and I'm sure we gave out over 1,000 hand meals. But how many people are here? Eh? How many people are here? It's the God that specifically selected you for prosperity. Say amen.
Amen.
You see, how many of you go to church? How many of you go to church? Can you raise your hand? Okay. How many of you pray anyway? You pray. Okay. You see, when you pray, have you ever asked God to bless you?
Yes.
Bless you with money.
Yes.
Bless you with good health.
Yes.
Good family.
Yes.
Okay. Do you know that when God wants to answer that prayer, He does not come from heaven and Himself to answer prayer?
Yes.
What does God normally do? God sends someone to you. God makes you to meet someone who will be a source of blessing to you. Okay? And that's not the blessing that He does to give you money, which you know is not enough. But the person that God will use to bless you and turn your life around, 360 degrees, is the one that will show you the way you make that money that He's giving you. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
Do you agree with me? Alright. Before we start, I see some people are very tired. I can understand this video already. I'd like us to stand up, stretch your leg, stretch your hand, shake your neck up, and then just stand up. Stand up, stretch your hand, stretch your leg, stretch your back, shake your neck up, say everybody, welcome. Welcome to Monday. Welcome to Monday. Welcome to money business. All right, while you're still standing, I want you to say this prayer for yourself. Oh my God. Say,
oh God,
bless me with what I pray for.
Bless me with what I pray for.
Reward me with what I have worked for.
Reward me with what I have worked for.
Grant me what I hope for.
Grant me what I hope for.
And most of all,
Surprise me
with what I have not asked for.
Because all the time,
you are a good God.
You are a good God.
Say amen.
Amen.
Now we sit down. All right. I'm happy with this type of people because there are people who really want to make money. People who want to make money are people who see an opportunity. And even though they don't know anything about it, they'll say, let me go and find out that this is wrong. Do you know that information is so much power? Information. The difference between you and the man that is rich is not because the man has 3 heads. Have you seen any man with 3 heads?
No.
Have you seen any man with 4 heads?
No.
Do you understand? The difference between you and the man that has a lot of money is what? Information. Beyond information is what he has done with the information he has gathered. Do you understand? You can have all the information, you walk out of this place straight away. I don't know what I'm talking about. This is from next, there are 4 months now. Or maybe it's not good. But if it's the one that wants to make a change in his life, is that one that will go okay? This one I've been hearing. I should go a little bit further. I'd like to find out more about it. Do you agree with me? And your life has changed permanently. Your faith has changed permanently. Joining this business. And it's a living testimony. Okay? So once again, I welcome you. I want you to welcome yourself. Say myself. When I go for an occasion, I like to welcome myself. Because if anybody is not welcome, you welcome yourself. You're better than you are alive. Say myself.
Myself.
I welcome you. To wealth.
To wealth.
To money.
To money.
To success.
Success.
To prosperity. You're welcome. Now, all that we've been talking about with money up to now, the bottom line is what?
Money.
That's the bottom line. The bottom line is how you're going to be able to make more money and affect your life, the life of your entire family. Do you understand? You have what it takes to make money. As long as you have your being, you're still alive. This say, this is my time.
My time
and my time. And I'm not going to miss this opportunity. So I'd like you to have your Bible or your paper when you're in the training, get prepared. For the commercial you get, that's it. So get prepared to write all of these things and listen very, very attentively. Very, very attentively. All right. So this is mainly for you actually to understand the whole business and to see how you can come in and benefit from it. All right, let's go. This is commission system. All right, you saw that man with a lot of money flying up and down. The man is relaxed now, and the money is flying through. But the truth about it is that the man is not a neutral man. The man is not a poor man. The man has come to work in the past, and now he can relax, and money is coming in. We have put in place a system that is generating money. If you want to make money and you need to enjoy that money, you want to make the money be done. You understand? You want to make money and go home and sleep and sleep very well and wake up the next day, drive a good car, live in a good house, and nobody sacrifice your life. The money has to be what? Legal. And so we're bringing a business that is legal. So that man has made his money legal there. And so he's an alignment and the money is flying. And that's exactly what's going to be your problem. Alright? Yeah, now let's look at it. P1 more. Say P1 more.
P1
So all you've been learning this morning, who can tell you what P1 is all about? What two people are defined? What is the most mentioned festival God's company in P1 and told you a little bit about P1 and somebody can tell you what it says. Anybody? Okay, let me tell somebody. Let me tell my friend. Who wants to run a business? You want to run a business? It's not a business. I need to get back into it. You said that you want to run a
business. This is one of these directs. That when any, because there is another way.
This was mine. Change his life. Okay, sir. When it ended, all right. Now let me just go back a little bit. P1 Home is Property World Africa Network.
It is a real estate network marketing company. Basically, what we do is we acquire land from different locations, but mostly in the Ibadan, Lagos. We have in other areas like Warri.